Hi, I'm Cynthia Bean, the Steppers Internet Connection, and you're watching another edition of Steppin' Chicago Style. We're here at the House of Lynwood, where a true Steppers Connection will be having their Steppers Grab Bag Contest. We're going to talk to some of their members and some of their guests tonight. We'll be back in a moment. Henderson, one of the founders of A True Steppers Connection. How are you, sir?
I'm doing good.
Elsie, how did you all come up with this concept?
Well, after talking over with Donnie and Monique, Donnie been in the game for over 20 years, and I've been in the game about 18 years, and we thought it'd be good for two instructors to get our students together, mm-hmm. and so they can come to a nice stepper set to practice their skills.
That's a good thing. So you and Donnie came up with this, and then you brought Monique and Charoltte on. So how long have you been stepping for 18 years? How long have you been teaching?
I've been teaching for about 13 years.
Wow.
Yeah, and I put out a lot of other instructors who have instructors, so they're like grandchildren of me.
So you get around. So how do people contact you, Elsie?
Well, a lot of times by word of mouth. Mm-hmm. I'm on the internet, on several internet sites, and business cards, flyers, everything.
Well, give us the website that you're on.
I'm on the steppersworkshop.com and the steppersexpress.com.
Wonderful. I'm going to let you get back to your party because I know you're busy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right.
We'll be back in a moment.
Here we are.
One of the founding members of A True Steppin' Connection. How are you?
I'm wonderful, Cynthia. How are you?
Wonderful. So how long have you been stepping?
I've been dancing since 2000.
Okay. And you've been teaching with LC?
Yes, since 2001. Wow. Shortly after I started dancing.
Wow. So you guys, how did you all come up with this concept? LC told us a little bit about it.
Well, actually, there was an approach made to us. Donnie and Monique actually came to us and asked if we would like to merge with them and form a new club. And we thought the idea over and decided to give it a shot. So far, things have been working out really well.
How long have you all been together?
It's been a little over 2 years.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
Well, I know you all are busy, so I'm going to let you go. But thank you so much for interviewing with me.
Thank you, Cynthia.
Thank you. We're here with Steve Breeze Brewer. How are you, sir?
I'm just fine, Cynthia, and it's a pleasure to be interviewed by you. Good to see you tonight.
Thank you so much. Steve, how long have you been a DJ?
I've been a DJ maybe for about 37 years.
Oh, wow.
I started around the early 1970s. We went through the disco period, took a break, went back to school. Then we got back into the stepping game around 1989, so we've been going strong now about 17 straight years and rolling in the stepping game right
now.
Long time.
Well, long time. Well, look, how many parties are you DJing now? Because I see your name on a whole lot of pluggers.
Well, one thing I learned in life, it's hard to earn a living in America. I turn none down. When somebody approaches me for a party, I'm on it. This last month, I must have did about 15 or 20 of them.
I believe
it. At least. But, this is what I do. I'm proud of it, and I love it, and I hope to continue doing it for a very long time.
Wonderful. Well, look, I'm going to let you get back on the box.
Thank you so much, Cynthia. I really enjoyed the interview. Thank you so much, baby. Love you.
Mwah. We'll be back with more interviews.
Happiness
she give me. Cause baby, in you I've got everything. Oh, how I love you.
Bet you didn't know how much I really love you.
I really love you.
Bet you didn't know how much I really care.
Don't you ever think that I don't love you, cause I do. Don't you ever think that I don't care. It would break my heart if you thought I didn't care. Girl, I'm crazy about you. If I could find the words, I'd surely write them down. No words can express the happiness you give me. Cause baby, I like having you around. Oh, how I love you.
Bet you didn't know how much I really love you.
I really love you.
Bet you didn't know how much I really care.
Girl, I love you. I could find some words, I'd surely write them down. No words can express the happiness you give me. Cause baby, I like having you around. Oh, how I love you.
Bet you didn't know how much I really loved you.
I really love you.
Bet you didn't know how much I really care.
Oh, how I love you. About you.
Sometimes we're here with Miss Monique, another one of the founding members of A True Steppers Connection. How are you?
I'm good, and you?
Good. Well, we talked to Elsie and Charlotte, and they both seem to say that you and Donnie approached them about coming together. Tell us a little bit about that.
Absolutely. You know, we were members of D&D Productions.
Right.
Mm-hmm. And we separated from our other two club members, but we wanted to continue on with the set.
Okay.
And we thought long and hard about who would be perfect to do business with, first okay. and foremost. And Elsie and Charlotte came to mind.
Wow.
And it has been absolutely wonderful. We've been together for a little over 2 years.
Right.
So, mm-hmm. good.
So, Monique, how long have you been stepping?
For about 5 years.
Okay, wow.
5 years.
And you teach now?
Yes.
How long have you been doing that?
About 3 years.
And how do you like that?
I adore it.
Wow.
I love it. I absolutely adore it.
Monique, I'm going to let you get back to your party because I know you guys are busy.
Okay. And thank you so much for coming.
And thank you for taking the time out to talk to me.
Okay.
We'll be back with more interviews in a moment.
And love you.
Bruce Dyer, the founder and CEO of the Steppers Alliance. How are you?
I'm doing wonderful today. Wonderful. And you?
Bruce, how long have you been teaching?
Officially since 2001.
Officially?
I incorporated in 2001, the Steppers Alliance. Okay. But I've been teaching probably since 95. I started at Harris Bank in Chicago downtown.
Okay, so then how long have you been stepping?
Wow, I think I competed in the first V103's World Largest in 1996.
So, and I came out right behind you, Steppin. So
that's right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right. Oh,
so, Bruce, why did you decide to incorporate the Steppers Alliance?
Well, you know, I wanted to be one of the first people to take Steppin to a level of professionalism.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want my money to be under the table, and I realized that there was a great demand for this dance around the country.
Right.
And I realized that I could do more than charge $5 for a class.
Okay.
So while most people were making $5 per person, I was signing $1,000 contracts with major corporations around the country.
Right. Bruce, give us your website.
The website is www.thestepperswithanalliance.com.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for talking
Thank
to me.
You, darling, you're a wonderful stepper.
I hope you enjoyed watching this show. I'd like to send out a special thank you to A True Steppers Connection for inviting us out. If you would like for us to come to one of your Steppers events, check out our webpage and contact us. You never know, we might show up at your door. For Steppin' Chicago Style, I'm Cynthia Bean. Have a good night.